Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Muhammad Hafiz bin Aziz and I'm from class EMD6M3A2. So this is my assignment for MEC 522. This question asks to develop 4 junction traffic light system using timer approach. As you can see in my circuit, I'm using Arduino Uno R3. So and LED represent the light resistor with 220 ohm resistance and wire to connect all the component to the Arduino Uno R3, and to make it more systematic, I will use breadboard small as a medium for this circuit. Next, we go to the coding. The first part is we need to define all the pin that we have connected from the LED to the Arduino Uno R3. For example, the red one, which is here, red one, we connect to the Uno R3 13. Next is command for direction 1, turn to green light. As we know, when the direction 1 is turned to green light, all the direction will turn to red light. After the green light in direction 1 is turned off, the direction 2 will turn on the orange light for a few seconds and then turn to green light. All the direction will turn to red light. It will start from direction 1, turn to green, then direction 2, turn to green, and follow the rotation anti-clockwise
as my command.
After it's done coding for the direction turn to green or orange light, we need to move to the next command, which is declaring the LED as an output. For example, here we declare the output is I, which I add 2 until 13 will be an output. Next is the void loop. This is the loop that controls signal one by one to follow the flow of the traffic light. We want it to turn anti-clockwise from direction 1 to direction 2, direction 3, and direction 4. Next, for the green light, we delay, which it will stay on for the 6 seconds, and the orange light will delay or stay on for the 3 seconds. Then it's done with the coding and we can start for the simulation. Firstly, the direction 1 will turn to green light, then for 6 seconds, then direction 2 will turn to orange light for 3 seconds and follow our command in the code. Then it's turn to next direction, which is direction 3 and direction 4. For the end of direction 4, it will turn to direction 1 back, which start with orange color for 3 seconds and then followed by green color for 6 seconds, and it will continue for its loop. So that's all from me. Thank you and have a good day.